are going to the barn. I'm having a lesson today. I think I'm probably riding Luigi, and then afterward I'm going to hack Elvis, I believe. So, because Clara has to hack another horse for her friend.
It is so snowy out, and as you guys can tell, it's kind of icky out. I do not like the snow, so yeah, it's really gross.
And I apologize for my inconsistency of posting. I've been super busy with school, winter break stuff, and everything, but I'm trying to get a schedule like worked out, so. So after our ride, I had to wash all four of his feet. He's previously had cellulitis, so we have to scrub his legs with fungus shampoo. So that's what I'm just doing here. I do two at a time, and then I kind of let it set in for a couple of minutes, and then I wash it off. So we are now on our way. Clara, how do you feel about this?
I can't see.
Oh, I can't see either.
You're so fake.
No, I'm not. Like, oh. Shut up. I'm not like that. I'm saying it's fake. I'm saying that it's bright out. Because it is bright out. I can't see. Okay, Clara. No one needs to know that. Okay. Oh, wait, so he's... Oh. Elvis! So this is Elvis. Come on. Ugh. He has a mind of his own. Ugh. I'm literally having to hold this, like, with my back.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get a good shot. Oh.
No, stop.
Oh, I got my finger in.
So we have to let him like stay this off for like 5 minutes.
We do?
Yeah, because in case he doesn't remember, she's like peeing outside.
That's true. He pooped in the aisle. Okay.
Well.
Like, I'm literally blind other than looking at the camera.
I know, I feel like I'm like looking at...
Look at the screen.
So I don't know. Okay, so... Okay, so we're currently...
Well, no, I just want to be here.
Oh yeah, so barn tour. Someone wanted a barn tour. So this is our main aisle.
Where we are.
Yeah, this is
show
like
them our stalls.
Yeah, so our stalls start where Bailey is. Yeah, so yeah, so Bailey, Rue, random stall. That used to be Bunny's stall. And then Benny was in there. Norm, Finley, and the man himself, Luigi. So with Elvis, I don't do too much. I spend most of the time walking because he's not really built for heavy work and everything, but I did mostly walking, and I think I did about 5 laps total of trotting, but he's super, super lazy, so it's really hard to get him going. But he was a really good boy today, and I am so happy I'm riding him.
So I just finished trotting.
Don't do that.
He was a good boy. Abby's being my slave and putting his... So
I know, it's so like weird.
Stop. He was good.
There's my animal.
Oh yeah. The one and
only.
One and only. Bales.
Bales. Yesterday he just licked my hand for a good second.
I know, I saw your other
Oh god, now he's doing it again.
This is Pufferfish.
He's a really thick horse.
So we I'll have emojis for all the horses, and this is Pufferfish because he's fat and I can barely get his girth on one. This is okay.
No,
stop it.
Let's make this one a bear. He's a bear.
Yeah, he's a bear.
He's a teddy bear. Norm is like.
I think he's a cat. Oh, I don't know why. He's reminds me of a cat. Fast reflexes like a cat. No, I don't think he really does.
Then we have Luigi. Luigi's like the dog. Luigi is the dog.
Yeah, he is the dog.
Then we got Finley. Finley's the dog.
Yeah.
And then we got Benny. Benny's the like...
I don't know who he is.
The sensitizing moments with Bailey. Yeah. You like it? It's very nice.
Hey, bud. You're so cute. You're so cute. You're so cute.
He's like, what is this?
Oh, no.
I love you.
He's like,